that this airport is kind of empty like this, but it is what it is, right here early in the morning. Exercise right now, big change in my daydream. He was on this side, now I gotta go on that side of the airport. And my flight just landed too, so right over there.
Even though the bag may not have or helping others, we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We will be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, seat back and tray table are stowed, and all carry-on items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never allowed in any JetBlue flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has two restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and one in the back. Each is equipped with an instant changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If needed, there is a reading light above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thanks for your attention. We hope you enjoy the JetBlue experience.
Folks, on flight deck, we're number 2 for departure in flight group. Please be seated.
to Fort Lauderdale about the time is 9:28.
3:33, keep your seatbelt fastening, Karen. So I went to the customer check off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening the emergency compartment, as I just simply moved during the flight. If you need any help getting off the plane, feel free to remain seated as the repair arrives at the gate so we can be better assist you. On behalf of all of us here at JetBlue, special leaders in Fort Lauderdale Bay, sure we can fly with us today, and we wish you a very nice day.
Thank you.
seconds, I'm receiving confirmed arrival.